Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to set up my July 2021 TN planner using the Coco Daisy Kids Wisteria Lane. Let's start with decorating my TN cover. As the background, I will use the pattern paper from the planner main kit. Here I'm using one of the printable planner pages and the printable 3x4 card. I will also use these cute die cuts that I've made using the Lawn Fawn stamp set. This is one of the pattern papers from the planner main kit. Next, die cutting a vase using the cutting die from paper smooches. I'm using one of the papers from the Modern Memory Keeping Kit. Here, I've decided to make another one because I'm not quite happy with the outline. The enamel dots are from the modern memory keeping kit. Next, setting up my weekly spreads. I love to attach this calendar card from the modern memory keeping kit to the first weekly spread. Now I'm separating the weekend days using the stamp set from the modern memory keeping kit. Next, setting up my monthly view. As always, I'm marking the weekend days using highlighters. For the days, I'm using the stickers from the planner classified kit. For my dashboard, I use this clear folder that I've made myself. The link to the tutorial video of this folder is in the description below. To decorate my TN binder, I pulled out some paper clips from the past kits. And I'm also going to use the planner accessories from Hearts by Emma. Now I'm going to use this acetate card as a washi tape card. This is how my planner looks for now. You can see all the updates of this planner on my Instagram. To store my die cuts and stickers, I use this container from the Euro store. And to store all my July planning supplies, I use the container from IKEA. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video.